Ibn Battuta. Halwa, a delicious dessert that comes in tons of colors and flavors. Date and almond, pistachio and honey, and my favorite, sesame.
How come they're all so different?
Just like how you're visiting a new place now. People travel all around the world and try new things. So some people saw how halwa was made in one place, and when they got home, they tried it themselves with their own ingredients.
Oh, then if someone traveled to that country, it could inspire them to make halwa in a whole new way.
Exactly. Like I said, visiting new places can be inspiring.
Mm-hmm. And delicious. Yummy.
Hey, Brad, you gotta try this.
No time for samples, Edina. Inspiration is about to strike. Any minute now.